deeper, isn't it?
Sure are. It's a nice idea. It's a good ball. Beats him again. Keeps it in and looks for Derek Dawson. He's going to size first time cross.
Oh, it's a good ball. It's going
to Conway has a bit of a chance here. Conway has a shot and it's a goal.
Killian Conway
up as the scoring for Westport. Nice work there from Ethan McGinn down the right to Derek Dawson, and Killian Conway's first time shot, just a bit of a feint, left footed shot, goes right into the bottom right hand corner of the net, and it puts Westport ahead. Just out of nothing there, Westport really took the lead there.
Yeah, it's a lovely play there. This is where Westport are brilliant.
Oh, it's going to be 2-0. It's going to be 2-0.
Oh, hopefully it's in.
What's
it? It's in. And it's 2-0 to Westport. You can just see there as Harry McKay lost the ball. It fell to Jack O'Malley on the edge of the area. Looked like he was odds on to score, but the keeper actually made quite a good save, but it just bounced in and went in to make it 2-0 to Westport tonight.
Oh, nice turn.
Paul Hurst, and it's 2-1. That's a brilliant goal there by Castlebar Celtic.
Lovely link up between McHale and Parry, and it falls to Paul Hurst. Lovely.
What a brilliant goal. Nice finish there from Hurst there, as you can see, from the bottom right corner of the net. But before that, there was some brilliant build up play between Joe Farry and Harry McHale that leads to a change in this game now. 2-1 to Westport. Westport now, is it? Such a defender. Goal lead.
Great delivery, but a keeper clear here.
There's
no foul. And it's
going to
go.
It's a goal for Celtic. Who's got that?
Josh Concannon.
Good, yeah. Number four, I think, Josh Concannon.
Oh, wow. This game is turned.
Two all, so John Parry's free kick in.
He was
knocked out by the keeper, and it falls to Josh Concannon. And he places it in the bottom left-hand corner of the net to make it 2-2 here. It's sort of 21 Park, quite a turnaround since half time.
Falling
deeper and deeper.
This time Moran's going to get there. He is going to get there for Adam Nocton. Is he going to carry? He is. There's a chance. You don't want to foul him. And it's the ball.
Oh, Jack O'Malley! And Jack O'Malley has scored.
I had a tenner on that, Jack O'Malley.
And Joe said it about 20 minutes ago that Jack O'Malley was going to get the winner. And will that prove to be the winner? It was a brilliant pass in from Tommy Moran. And Jack O'Malley heads it in at the near post to give Westport the lead. And it looks like the Henry Downs Cup is on the way.